Hi, I'm Simon Budd from Biostat. We're here in Te Puke on a kiwifruit orchard to carry out a trial using Mycorrcin to stimulate root systems after the vine has been cut back to stumps. And here we are in part of the block that hasn't been treated, and as you can see, we don't have any sign of fibrous root regrowth. We're here in one of the treatment areas where Mycorrcin has been used at two applications at 6 litres a hectare, and as you can see, we are getting nice fibrous root growth